This is a KCCI editorial.
Summer's finally here, and that brings longer days, picnics in the park, boating, and warmer temperatures. But with these rising temperatures, sadly, we also see the number of traffic fatalities increasing. In fact, the months between Memorial Day and Labor Day are commonly referred to as the 100 deadliest days of the year. Unfortunately, this year, Iowa traffic-related deaths have already been on the rise. The first 5 months of 2022 were the deadliest in recent memory. But there's something each of us can do to reverse the trends. And it starts with simply being more aware. With warmer weather, road activity increases. In addition to more motorists, we also have more cyclists, motorcyclists, and pedestrians. This means we need to take more time at intersections, crosswalks, and merging in traffic. Simply exercising more caution can save lives. And I know it sounds overly simplistic, but reduce your rate of speed. Don't follow too closely. Buckle up if you're in a car, if you're on a bike or a motorcycle, wear a helmet. And avoid distractions. Phones and other items that cause you to lose focus can be deadly. And of course, don't drink and drive. Impaired driving is easily avoidable. We know these are reminders you may not need, but think of it this way. We share the roads with others, and when we choose to get behind the wheel of a car, we owe it to our fellow travelers to take responsibility to keep them safe. By doing our part, we all can get where we're going safely. Enjoy your summer, and thanks for helping us keep our roads safe.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.